Hi, everyone. I know this is a difficult time for all of us, and especially for our seniors. Of course, we're all very disappointed right now, but the good news is we're all still here. And I have watched you over the years grow into the most magnificent people one could ever hope for. Each and every one of you is so special, and I love each of you for who you are. I know we will see each other again sometime, who knows when, but it will happen. I have faith it will. And now I just wanted to share a special thought with you. So this is going to be my gift for you. We'll see how I do. Okay, I love you all. I know it's all you've got to just be strong, and it's a fight just to keep it together, together. I know you think that this is just so wrong. But hope is never lost. Hope is never lost. Hold on, don't let go. Hey, 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 just hold on. Just take one step closer, put one foot in front of the other. We'll get through this. Just follow the light, the darkness. We're gonna be okay. I know your heart is heavy at this time, but just remember that you are a fighter, you never know just what tomorrow holds, and you're stronger than you know, you're stronger than you know. Just hold on, don't let go. Just take one step closer, put one foot in front of the other. We'll get through this. Just follow the light through the darkness, one step closer, one foot in front of the other. Follow the light in the darkness. We're gonna be okay. Together, we can do anything we put our minds to. I've seen you do it. And when the dark is closing in, don't give up, don't give in. This won't last, it's not the end, it's not the end. We're gonna be okay. When the dark is closing in, don't give up, don't give in. This won't last, it's not the end. We're gonna be okay. Together, we're gonna be okay. We're going to hold each other strong. We're going to keep each other in our hearts. We're going to remember each other every moment of every day. I love each and every one of you. You know I miss you terribly. You know I wish this could be different for all of us, and especially for you. But I know I know will come through. I'm thinking of you, and I love you very, very much.